Morning YouTube. Gonna make some 2x12 16 foot long today. Got some nasty looking pines on the deck here, and we did bring some extra help. We had to bring out Jimmy Johnson out of hiding, and we got the Eddie Horvath on the scene. Bus motor's been working good today. We finished up the 2x12s and that big pile over there, so gonna see how much trouble we can get into sawing these big nasties. Nothing pretty about them, but they'll do the job to get our building started here. So yeah, we'll get up in the cab here and we'll go ahead and get started. Okay, we're in the cab here. Get ready to roll here. Close the old door, keep her quiet in here. We'll get the old bus motor going here. Got some of the ugliest logs I think I've put on this mill so far. But we're gonna try to make something out of this nothing. So, here we go. Bear with me, this is gonna take a little while. Thank you. too long, it's take a long time. Anybody can saw round straight logs. Takes a little bit of challenge. Thank you.
hard time with the chainsaw. Yeah, Eddie's gonna trim that edge off a little bit. How you doing, Larry and Michelle Hofer? You said every time the bus motor starts, they all run, so we've got to get Jimmy Johnson out of the hiding here. So 16 foot long stuff, a lot of weight, a lot of ignorant work here. So I want to thank everybody for subscribing to this channel. We're at 4,653 subscribers, and we hit 1 million views on sawing pine, so we're doing okay. Alrighty, let's get her back and turn her down. That is a big piece of wood. Thank you. have a great week, and we will be talking to you next week. Have a good one.